Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Yeah. to find the others.
Thank you.
Yeah, this game is right there, right here, buddy, on the right side of the screen, bottom right. Hey, thank you. Yep, there. Oh, you found it. Look at you. Look at you, buddy. Aren't you just a little jokester? Yeah, you have no fucking friends. That's why you're playing alone. Yeah, you're a fucking loser, pal. No bitches. Shit on, by the way.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the
use back home. This should help. Okay.
Ready the fuck up.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance.
What?
Every game I've loaded into, I'm pretty wild during the rope. Bro,
because it doesn't matter. Actually, it's so far away, you can't get so many places.
Bro, there's no reason to be that loud out of the rope. It can be loud with the
grabs. Yeah, I was thinking like you at the first, but it's not like that. Like what you think?
I don't know, but that kind of sucked. Oh, hi, Bubba. I just ran into him. Now he's starting this chain, so I got stuck on a wall.
Opening the door. I don't know how to tell you. I just like run forward from the where we spawned.
Do you know how to fight back with the bone knife?
You have to stop them from the back. You have to be behind them.
Be behind them? Does it give you like a map, like give you the button you press?
No, you just have to be like behind it. I don't think you can do it in the chase. Not sure.
Is he there, Leyland?
But you can sneak behind him.
I think one of the killers. Yeah, one of the killers just came in. I think the cook just came in. I don't think he locked the door though. Go, run, Leyland. We're trying to open it for us. I tried.
Go. Is that you following me?
Yeah. I was gonna help you out. I'm rubbing down that well. Fuck all that noise. I got help.
No, the hole? Find fuses or loud
friends.
I got the fuse. Do you remember where the fuse box is?
It's upstairs, guaranteed upstairs, but where it's at it's here.
Upstairs?
On the wall, yeah, on the wall somewhere.
I need to get a lucky first. Open the fuse box.
Yeah, I'll go grab one. I opened another stairwell that's right next to it. That way we can run down that stairwell. No, like lead us right there.
That's I think if I put the fuse box, I think it will open the basement exit.
Yeah, I'm at the fuse basement exit. I just.
Yeah, I'm getting a lucky on the list if I open it.
I'm getting one as well. Just in case we need. Yeah, but I opened the stairwell right next to the escape gate so that we can run right down there and then run straight to it.
Oh, Bubba is on me.
I'm not going to go through the UFCs. I'm outside. I'm getting from the house. We are on house, right?
Yeah, I'm just next to the hole yet to jump in. Bubba is on me, I don't know if he sees me or not.
I'm gonna go back or not.
Oh, he didn't see me. I'm next to the thing, guys.
Can you get it?
Not yet.
I'm heading up there as well. Do you have a rocket?
I have it, but that's the... He's running with his chainsaw around here. Oh, someone?
Oh, somebody just started the generator. I can go pick
yeah,
it up.
Yeah.
That was right next to when we started it. Oh, Bubba's up there. Oh, the cook and Bubba are up there.
Yeah. You can try escape on the valves too. They are next to me.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get away from the pub on the crook right now.
Okay.
You have the fuse though, so even if I open it, I need you to get to it.
Yeah, we'll try. I don't know what they want here, they just don't leave. Oh, the gate is open, I can escape. Trying to get this fuse box first.
Wait, where is that at?
Oh my god! Please help
up,
us!
Okay.
Please!
The valve.
I don't know where that's at. I got two of them on me!
It's much too quiet.
Yeah, I can hear them. Yeah, keep moving, yeah, just, yeah, go, go. I will take it. Go forward. Nice. That was you, right?
No, that was me. I'm getting killed by the cooker right now. I didn't see what
that
was.
Oh, that was you.
Is it still open?
Yeah. It's your left.
I don't have any abilities to help me.
Just run to them. Oh, you have no HP. Just run to them. It's your last chance.
It's close.
How did they kill them? Unlucky.
Abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police.
This much quiet. we end up here?
Hey, Hitcher, are you using the mic?
Continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search is nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the family of...
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. never see this. It always works.
Open the steam valve door. I've already done it. I'm gonna guard the door. Door's open, I'm waiting out so we can't get out.
Wanna play a hidey game, huh? Alright. It looks like they're downstairs. go, Grandpa.
Yeah, I think it's gonna get sliced the fuck up.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson Meat Packing Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the pond.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. this little trick. Got one. My crap is the best.
Yeah.